Listen, guys, I am putting in the extra work today. Yes, earlier we already did the Randolph and the Deji disses, and I said, as we work through this crazy, chaotic period of sidemen dropping diss tracks on each other, we still have KSI's diss tracks to do, and guess what? That's exactly what we're going to check out right now. Hit one.
Yo. You know you fucked up, bro. You know you fucked up.
Is that rice gum?
You know. Tommy gun shit. How much wood can a woodchuck chuck if the woodchuck look like you, bitch? I'ma have fun with the nigga here done.
What in the children's nursery rhymes is happening inserted into a diss track? How much wood can a woodchuck chuck if a woodchuck look like you? What is he going after, Ethan? Is he saying he's got like buck teeth?
Wood can a woodchuck chuck if the woodchuck
never thought I would hear that in a diss.
You bitch, I'ma have fun with the nigga here done. You the woodchuck none. Think you a big man with a shrimp dick, man.
The woodchuck, he would chuck none. See how he plays off of wood there? No, I don't have a boner right now, boys and girls.
The nigga here done, you the woodchuck none. Think you a big man with a shrimp dick, man. I'ma click click clap. I'ma tell her how I see it. The only bitch that I bitch slap. Turn you in a riff rap, nigga. I'ma kill it with a red blade.
Okay, that's the hardest line so far. Gotta lift the fat up when you get laid, because, you know, you gotta. All right, no, we are not doing visual pictures of that today.
Gotta lift the fat when you get laid. You waste the time like a blunt blade. Him and your mom never upgrade. Out for days and sweet.
You a waste of time like a blunt blade? All right.
You waste the time like a blunt blade. Him and your mom never upgrade. Out for days and switching plays. I fuck with faith and no scope, then I hit and blaze.
Nice flow.
We both know you can't afford. You need my shit, so take the shit. Your content shit, your Twitch shit. Find a hella funny nigga to help save your shit. You really are pussy. Tell me, are you clean or bushy? Don't fuck with you or that dumb one Ohio nigga. I took aim and I pulled the trigger. In the end, tell me who'll be bigger. Yeah, no, you nigga, cause I'm an 8-figure all-time pro. Not at the top, so you really don't know. Keep playing PUB. Only game I see you winning, I'm an enemy. The third degree, the guarantee. Nah, you don't wanna bow to me, cause I'ma leave you in the dirt like a sesame. Brother, you are not ready. Top heavy.
Okay. We talked about this on Randolph's diss. There's definitely a difference when a more seasoned MC gets on the microphone. You could tell just he's already had like 3 or 4 very dope flow switches, right? And just the way that he finds his pockets and his rhythmic delivery on the tracks and just the composure and the confidence. But there is a line. I don't know. I got to bring it back. Hang on a second.
My 8-figure all-time pro. Not at the top, so you really don't know. Keep playing PUB. Only game I see you winning, I'm an enemy. The third degree, the guarantee. Nah, you don't want to.
See that? The third degree, the guarantee. Very cool when he gets out in front of the beat like that.
I'm going to leave you in the dirt like a sesame.
What, like a sesame seed? We playing Sesame Street? Oscar the Grouch? I don't get that bar. I don't get that. Maybe one of you gets it in comment below, but. What? No, am I reading like a fortune cookie right now? I don't see the connection on that one.
Third degree, the guarantee. Nah, you don't want to bow to me, cause I'ma leave you in the dirt like a sesame. Brother, you are not ready. Top heavy prick with a pot belly, Rob Kelly, whoa. You think that the diss at your king is the wise thing to do while I'm feeding you? I'ma keep calling you fat, cause that's all of the shit that I see in you.
No.
All 6 side boys heading, cause the nigga was the man in the whole group.
God damn.
Nigga in the room running words for the tune, cause I come with a 6 earthquake. Yeah, see nigga move that earthquake.
Oh god.
Earthquake. Yeah, see nigga lose.
Reminds me of the old Yo Mama jokes. Your mama's so fat, every time she steps, the ground shakes and turns into an earthquake. So he's playing off of that, saying every time he steps, it's an earthquake. But he's flipping that earthquake because he's bringing an earthquake on this. And yes, there were a lot of weight, heavy bars caked into this one from KSI.
Yeah, see nigga move that earthquake. Yeah, see nigga lose that earthquake. Game over. You ain't ready for business. You on the run.
Fat, are you pregnant? Like a mix of a dyke and a feminist. Fat rolls on your stomach and your neck, your wrist.
Are you fat or are you pregnant? Like the mix of a dyke and a feminist?
Fat, are you pregnant? Like a mix of a dyke and a feminist.
What? Huh? What is this? Nonsensical bars day?
Rolls on your stomach and your neck, your wrist.
Is it because a feminist is going to be pregnant? Huh?
Are you pregnant? Like a mix of a dyke and a fem.
I'm not seeing that the fat are pregnant. I guess he's saying you're like a dyke and you're also like a feminist. Keep fighting for women, Ethan. Everywhere. You got this.
As fat rolls on your stomach and your neck and wrist. Cross-eyed run wheezy with the breast and shit. Everyone assignment is irrelevant. What views did you get before heaven sent? Pants tied to your life, let's measure it. That's nuts. Y'all been this bitch ever since. How you so fat but your dick is not. And you living in a house JJ done bought. I'ma wait till your weight is lost. Gotta live with your boobs like Megan from Drake and Josh. Jesus. All the titles is aimed.
Don't bring Megan from Drake and Josh into this. Yes, obviously she had to hit puberty at some point and turn into a woman, but dude, do we have to do this? We can't ruin childhood.
Wait till your weight is lost, gotta live with your boobs like Megan from Drake and Josh. Jesus. All the titles is aimed for me, another diss track trend that was made for me. PewDiePie fell off, it's a shame to see that his views ain't the same like he changed beliefs. Now they always...
Oh, shots fired sideways. I thought we're going at the Simon. He's like, no, fuck that, I'm gonna go at you now, PewDie.
Made for me. I fell off into shit.
Pew pew.
See, yeah, his views ain't the same like he changed beliefs. Now they always hate on me. I don't listen. I'm too busy getting laid. Hawaiian necklace. I don't want to talk about those Ohio.
Laid, like putting a lay on, right? Hawaiian necklace. So he plays off a lay in Hawaii and then laid. Okay. Okay.
Me. I don't listen. I'm too.
Best wordplay probably from him so far.
Getting laid, Hawaiian necklace. I don't want to talk about those Ohio bitches. Talk shit, but they soft like Ryan Griffin. Hey, pulling up to my house, that's a no-no. Come again, you can get the action like a GoPro. Jake, how you get dropped from your own...
Because GoPro is known for, like, skiing, snowboarding, skateboarding, action shots. That's what the camera's made for, so you can come get the action if you want this heat. Okay,
up
okay,
to my
okay.
House, that's a no-no. Come again, you can get the action...
And then the Brian Griffith Family Guy bar.
Go, bro.
Jake, how you get dropped from your own show? Trying so hard to ride the wave like a rowboat. But you go flow. That's your girl? Yeah, you cuffed the wrong one like a dog.
Trying so hard to ride the wave like a rowboat? Alright, alright.
To ride the wave like a rowboat. But you go flow. That's your girl? Yeah, you cuffed the wrong one like a dumb cop. Nick, come out the closet. While you wear the same shit every day like SpongeBob.
Yeah, all these niggas think that they can speak.
Still, I'm making more than them a week. These pussies on contract.
Don't bother trying to apply with a comeback. You think that the diss at your king is the wise thing to do while I'm feeding you? I'ma keep calling you fat cause that's all of the shit that I see in you.
No.
All six side boys heading cause the nigga was the man in the whole group. Nigga in the room writing words for the tune cause I come with a 6 foot earthquake. Yeah, see nigga move that earthquake.
You even have the earthquake editing effect happen right there when everything's shaking and rumbling.
Earthquake. Yeah, see nigga lose that earthquake.
Solid. You know what the funny thing is? I definitely, seeing this from KSI and knowing like the more current stuff I've reacted to, man, has he really evolved and come into his own as an artist? Like there's some solid stuff. There was also some stuff I was like, eh, not as heavy hitting for me from KSI. But what he did do well at and he excelled at was definitely the flows. He found some really dope pockets and flows. Obviously, Rice Gum has some pretty good punchlines. I mean, he's not the best of rappers, of course. So I'm going to judge KSI differently than I judge Rice on a track because KSI is definitely a more experienced artist. He's a more developed and honed artist, and you can just see that polish with the diss track. You know, definitely a solid diss. Not better to me, though, than maybe Harry's in terms of just like getting under someone's skin and really getting at him because obviously Ethan's going to be aware that he's fat. So all KSI is doing is just going, you're fat, basically. I make more money than you. I'm more successful. Why are you feeding the king? Right? Why are you coming at me? I'm the one that's putting food on your plate, right? And obviously you like food. See how he flips all that around on him. But yeah, all right, solid. Let's see what we got next.
Yo! Before I forgot about you, little boy.
Who's this?
Yo, these niggas ain't ready.
Who's he going at now?
Boy trying to get involved. Come on then, let's get involved, you prick.
Oh, more of the classical, like British grind flow. I'm ready for this. Let's go.
Little boy trying to get involved. Come on then, let's get involved, you prick. Bus boy now with a rap. Bus boy now with a scrap. Bus boy about to get clapped at the end of the verse. You're gonna wish you never did that. Wish you never hit back. Cause a little boy gonna feel it when they get it with a click, 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 clap. You ain't part of this group.
Nah.
You ain't Simon, you gook.
Nah.
Deciding when to be a side man. While you're too busy faking all the pikes and then make your excellence. Putting all of that shit on. Now Rosie is scared. Yeah. And I know that you're.
All that shit on. And he does that so he could just plant that seed, right? That was a dope line that he dropped, but he's making you think about another type of line that's being snorted. Who is he firing at? Because it's not someone in the Sidemen. It's technically outside of it. So like Chris MD? Guernsey? That's an island off of the UK. Isn't that like a tax haven? Who's he firing at right now? Make you excellent, put in all of that shit on. Now Rosie is scared, and I know that you're listening, beginning to sweat. Oh, little boy not looking innocent, oh, cause he wanna be relevant. Oh, God. That's a nice flow. I think I prefer this track from KSI compared to the other one. My body, so you know I'm now in my element. I'm in my element. Call me whatever you want, still looking up to me. Simon, the name of the group, oh, cause they needed the help for me. Yeah, bitch, I was... That's a dope bar. Sidemen, the name of the group, cause they needed help, they needed me. Side to me, a side to me. Without me, they would never make it. And then call me what you want, but you're still looking up to me. That's a dope bar. Up to me. Simon, the name of the group. Oh, cause they needed the help for me. Yeah, bitch. I was to come up. I'm the foundation for you to go run up. Keep playing FIFA, you ignorant fuck. The girl is a gold digger. Fuck. At least she knows how to suck. Oh, shit. Wipe the floor when I deal with scrubs. Come at me, but I win in sucks. I'm the giant just killing bugs. You're just a shit, Chris MD. You need to get off MD. How many girls have you fucked in your life? It's going in on Chris. I called it. Chris MD. Get off MD. I'm the giant just killing bugs. You're just a shit Chris MD. You need to get off MD. How many girls have you fought in your life? Wow. What in the drug problems is going on here? Just a shit Chris MD. You need to get off MD. How many girls have you fought in your life? One. That's mad. Your girlfriend's forehead mad. When you ask the skeptic to go give your head, her reply is which one? Your dad is a weirdo. Hey. It looks... You get a golf clap for that. Give your head, her reply is which one? Ah! Your dad is a weirdo. Hey. He looks just like a pedo. Hey. More inbred than yeast. Hey. Your mom gets fucked by sheep. Hey. Your sister fucks a crowbar. Hey. Famine's really done. No, this is more vicious. This one. Oh, no. Yeast. More inbred than yeast. Yeast making bread. He's saying he's inbreded fucking sheep. Hey, we all got to stay warm in the winter, okay? Bah, dad. Your dad is a weirdo. Hey. He looks just like a pedo. Hey. More inbred than yeast. Hey. Your mom gets fucked by sheep. Hey. Your sister fucks a crowbar. Hey. Famine's really that deep. Hey. Sorry, nigga, but I said it. Hey. Little boy, now regret it. Wow. You want to... He just went the fuck in. Did that shit to me? You want to say that shit to me? Learn how to spell renowned, you fucking idiot. Hey, hey. Hey, hey. Not today, little boy. Hey, hey. Yeah. I like that one better. I like that one a lot better from JJ. I mean... It feels like at this time, if you had a platform and you were big on YouTube, like anybody could get it. You want a diss, you get a diss. You want a diss, you get a diss. Like everybody was just falling to collateral damage. I had no idea that Chris MD was just dragged into this and he had entered the game as a player as well. Like how did that happen? Somebody's going to have to comment below because now we have more background information. Is there a Chris MD diss track on KSI? Who is dissing who here? I'm so confused, but it's vicious. Who loves lyrical violence? KSI definitely went in on this one and definitely said some ruthless ass shit. This is up there with the Harry diss tracks, the smoothness of the Mini Mentor diss tracks. Definitely better from KSI. Like I said, I prefer this one compared to the first one. But yeah, difference. Difference in technicals. Difference in MCing. Difference in someone who's used to getting on these different beats. Like the way he attacked this one, very different than the first track, just shows you his versatility, the pockets that he possesses, and what he's capable of. Man came out swinging, and we know he's due for a knockout. Yeah, KSI, you are Knoxhill certified. So if you guys liked today's video, listen, who do you think won these diss tracks? Who had the best one between all of the Sidemen? From Harry to Simon to Ethan to Vic to JJ. And then we'll even throw Randolph's diss in there now because we've done all those and Deji's diss. And if there's any other disses you guys want to see me cover or any other recommendations you'd like to see, please comment down below. Do me a huge favor, guys. Subscribe, notifications on. It really, really does go a long way. I love you. Stay safe. Stay positive. It's Knoxhill. I'll catch you again.